我是一名大学毕业生，八九年前我放弃了事业，回到父母的档口帮忙。他们打理生意。爸，当初我放弃我的工作回来档口，你有没有什么想法吗？
这个是最好的想法，这个是最好的断定。反正你在外面工作也是跟人家打工，不如来到我们自己的生意。 打拼呢，都有很好的将来，都有很好的成绩。The
primary reason why I quit my job to join them is that I realized they were spending too much time at the store. They are people from the last generation. They believe in doing everything themselves. There are a lot of nitty-gritty to be done at home, so it's taking too much of their rest time, and they were not getting any younger, so it is just not right for them to be still clocking in 12-13 hours daily. So I really decided that enough is enough. I would quit my job and help out at the store.
孝顺这两个字是要自己知道的，就是好像一朵花一样，他会自然的开的。把它破了，没有，但开的不强，是很远。
Most parents would probably want them their kids to be doing something else more sinang than a job like this. If my kids want it, of course. I mean, teaching the recipe is not difficult. Yeah. But operating the store is a different issue altogether.
我还能做多久呢？对不对？<笑>这个是听天由命。我还担心那个时候你会觉得很浪费，因为你花了钱，花了时间，最后我还是走回你们的老路。你有没有这样的想法？没有，那个是最好的打算，因为生意是我们自己的，也不是别人的。 赚一个钱也是自己的裤袋里，对你也好，对我也好，这个是最好的想法。
Can do this.